Hi, this is Manasvi and I love LFW TV.
I'm very excited to be here with Suhani Pitti, who just finished her show at Lakme Fashion Week, and it was called Urban Folk. Why so, Suhani?
Well, folk was definitely a pun on people, as well as the very folk thinking that went to the jewellery. But at the same time, it had a very urban, a very metro, a very today, a very young thought to it. But it was at the same time character. So it was urban folk.
Wedding Vows. That was the title of Ina Aluwalia's collection that just got over. Welcome to the show. It was brilliant. I'm going to read something from a press note which says, I am Durga, I am Kali. Explain that to us.
This collection is a stand against domestic violence. And in India, we pray to the goddesses. But when the wife comes home, you don't treat her with that much respect. So the whole idea is to remind the men that we have the power of Durga and Kali within us. And we are also the same goddesses that you pray to. So either you learn to love, respect and protect us, or else I can protect myself.
So Malini also does wonderful bags. She's known for putting in lots of textures and colors into these bags, and she's holding one of them. So let's have a look.
Yeah, well, that's the part of the new collection. It's, like I said, Brazilian carnival, all inspired by lambada and samba. And so it's fun, frolicky, and of course, a lot of, as glamorous as I could have made it. And a lot of feathers, sequins, pearls, turquoise,